Amazon Summer Must Haves. I am obsessed with this wireless fan. I use it beside my bed, and it has a few different settings, and it also has a nightlight that has a few different colors, and the fan comes in a few different colors as well.
Random thing I got off Amazon.
I have so many broken cords, so I got this kit to try to fix it, and I thought it was funny because they literally look like ketchup packets.
But it's this moldable glue that hardens, so I put it over the cord because I was so tired of having to like hold my cord at a certain angle so that would have charged.
I put it over the spot that breaks, and it works perfectly now, like amazing. And it also does a bunch of other cool things like this, you know, gamer things. Okay, bye.
Okay, so as a busy mom, I don't have a ton of time to be ironing my clothes. So I've been absolutely loving this portable handheld steamer lately. It's got automatic shutoff and a 360 anti-spill design. So it allows you to steam from any angle. And I love the small size of it, so you can easily bring it with you when you travel. And it's safe to use on cotton, satin, linen, nylon, so many different fabrics, even silk and lace.
Amazon favorites, and it's available in Canada. This is a humidifier shaped as a candle. I use it beside my bed for at nighttime. It is perfect. It also has a lamp on it, and it comes in a few different colors.
Okay, we're gonna get the beauty filter off for this one because I am trying out the band-aids that are supposed to be good for pimples. Here they are. I got mine from Amazon, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and cut mine so that I can fit more on my face.
Kind of had a big pimple right on my cheek, so I'm going ahead and covering up that one.
And a few more places, especially my chin. I really needed to do one there. So then I left them on overnight, and this is how they looked in the morning. All that stuff you can see came up from my pimples, which is so lovely, but especially that big one. It was so much better in the morning. Easier to tell when they're on the table here, but they work so well. I would recommend. Look at my skin. Okay, bye.
To make lunch more fun for your kids and easier for you, grab a sandwich sealer. They're so easy to use and the sandwiches come out so cute. I shared it with all my friends. Great for grilled cheese too. Follow for more finds.
Amazon find number 35. Full disclosure, I am not telling you to do anything illegal, so just take it as it is. This find from Amazon is so cool. So it's a shampoo and conditioner bottle. They both are 25 ounces. They are reusable, shatterproof, and leakproof. They come with 6 leak-proof self-pressure seals. Start off by pouring the drink of your choice into the bottle. Fill it to about 90 to 95% of its capacity. Once you've completed that, you're going to place the leak-proof pressure seal into the interior of the bottle cap with the printed surface facing inward. Tighten the cap firmly in place. This will actually seal the bottle. Remove the cap to view the seal. And as you can see, it's totally leak-proof. Even if you're not going on a cruise anytime soon, a glass-free beach, camping trip, anything like that. So, good luck, guys!
Our favorite car organization finds.
For anyone that owns a husky, listen up.
Tell my husky is starting to shed a lot.
After about 15 minutes, he's good to go.
You seen the state of her body? If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me on a lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't
know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be? Maybe we can see the seaside. Wanna kick it.
This Amazon find warms up your food in the car. It comes with a hot plate that has automatic temperature control that's attached to a car plug. It's lined with aluminum to help warm up the food quickly. It takes about 30 minutes or so it's ideal for truck drivers, road trips, and more. It's linked in my bio. Share this with someone who needs it and their belly will love you for it.
Things you never knew you could buy, part 6. These pencils turn into plants when you're done with them. Instead of just throwing your pencils away, Sprout pencils actually turn into something useful. Simply plant and water it once it's too small to write with, and watch it grow into flowers, herbs, or even vegetables that you can eat.
Kitchen Amazon find. I got this expandable over the sink dish drying rack. I love it because it doesn't require a mat underneath. It's nice because it has a spot for plates, cups, and utensils. It's super affordable and easy to store. Linked in my bio.
TikTok made me buy it. Is your kitchen still cluttered with rags scattered all over the place? Then you should try this shelf. Its upper part can be hung rags, the lower part can be placed sponge blocks, and the shelf on the wall. Kitchen cleaning more convenient.
Amazon favorites part 8.
This company called Dream Farm has so many cool little gadgets. These are suction cups that can hold a ton of different things. I've been looking for something to hold my razor blade in the shower, so I stuck this on my shower wall and it held perfectly. Did not fall off, works great.
Things You Never Knew You Could Buy, Part 11. This thing might be the coolest way to learn chemistry. It's a table of elements that has examples of the actual element inside it. Each square contains a small amount of the corresponding solid, liquid, or even gas. They're handmade in a very careful way to ensure that it's safe to handle. And don't worry, there's no radioactive elements inside.
Okay, if you're anything like me and you're always forgetting to put your white wine in the fridge, this wine chiller set is for you.
All you do is store the chill rod in the freezer for about an hour and then you attach it to the aerating pourer. Then you just insert the wine chiller into your bottle of wine and enjoy perfectly chilled wine for up to 2 hours. And I love that it has a built-in aerator and a drip-free pourer for zero mess. Plus, it even comes with a stopper and a foil cutter. It's linked in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Kitchen Finds.
Check this out. If you have back pain or have trouble sleeping comfortably, you need to buy this from Amazon. For the longest time, I've been using a regular pillow, thought nothing of it, but then I saw something like this on TikTok and I had to try it for myself. I'm a side sleeper and I feel like that's where all my neck pain comes from. So I took a chance and I ordered this orthopedic sleeping pillow and it just looks really cool already. This is pretty heavy and it's packaged so tight, I feel like it's about to pop, which it pretty much did. This pillow formed in seconds. As you can see, this is not your average pillow. It has all of these grooves for your head. It also has a spot for your arm if you're sleeping on the side over here. So I tried it and I'll be the first to say that this is so comfortable. It fits to all the grooves and curves in your neck and it keeps your spine straight, which is the point. You just gotta put a pillowcase on it and it looks like a regular pillow. So this is the Amazon seller. I got mine for $30 because there was a $3 coupon. I think this pillow is going to be a game changer. It's definitely worth a try.
Amazon bedroom must have.
Can we all agree that Amazon is just the best place ever? So for $58, I got these LED lights, no assembly needed. They come with a command strip, as you can see right here. And then you just place them where you want, click it in. They're also rechargeable. They come with this remote. You can change the tone of the lights from warm, warmer to cool. And this was my favorite part. Look how gorgeous that looks. Took this one a minute to come on, but we got the ball rolling. I wanted to show you guys this. It's such a great item, and it makes your kitchen look so luxurious. When I met you in the summer.